Welcome back to more Pokemon Black. In the last episode, we stopped Team Plasma from stealing some weird Pokemon that apparently is a psychic type. And in this episode, we're going to that lady's house again to do something with the Dream Mist, as it's called. Figure. I don't know what this is. Okay. This is weird. Sure. What do we have? A journal? Oh, a pal pad. Cool. Oh, I should mention, I did some off-screen training again, and now our little friend, Panpour, is up to par with everybody else, meaning I should switch Solid Snake back up to the front, and I do not yet have a good nickname for Lillipup, but I'll have one soon, maybe. You're welcome. So now we can head on to the next town, I think. Yep. Route 3. I see. And we're about to enter a double battle. So, yeah, those two will work good together. Yes, 1 + 1 = 2. Purloin. Well, you know what? Yeah. My team is much more awesome than your two teams. There are actually something called triple battles in here, too. In this game. In Black and White. Wow, one down. Vine Whip. And Tackle. And I'm not sure, but I think Snivy is close to evolving. Same with Lillipup. But, Panpour does not evolve unless we give it a, Water Stone. So, level 14. I'm not gonna go this way just yet, because I think something's gonna happen. It's an instinct. I didn't switch them. You're a daycare lady? Nursery. And she has a Lillipup. I don't blame her for that. It's a really good Pokemon, actually. And Snivy can just take this thing out. Wow. Snivy is a fast defensive Pokemon, which is weird. But still, so far Snivy's been a good Pokemon. Jeez, it's like you lower something's defense once and it just, you just start murdering it. Tackle. Die. Snivy's Muna. Let's bring in Lillipup since he has Bite and he's close to leveling up anyway. I just knew this thing was a psychic type when I looked at it last episode. And it flinched, so it looks like we're gonna kill you without any trouble. And my dog decides to bother me now. I know I'm strong. Let's switch our little friend Panpour up to the front. Preschooler Wendy. And she has Panseer. That is... Oh, that's good. I forget what the grass one is called. And, Aqua Ape learned, I taught it Fury Swipes off screen. I mean, it's not like I was ever gonna use Scratch. Yes, I'm too strong. I know, I'm awesome that way. If this one has the grass one, I'm gonna be so mad. Oh, she has a Panpour. So, she's copying us. Okay. Work up. Fury Swipes. Wow. Critical hit, too. Aww, you couldn't kill him. I think the grass one is called Pansor or something. Wait, whoa, Hyper Beam. I think this person has the grass one. Yep, Pansage. I know we have a type disadvantage, but I want to see what this, if this thing has a grass move, I will like run away like a little girl. And I missed. And it knows Vine Whip. And that didn't actually do a lot. Nice. Okay. I'm still feeling like we can live another one or Fury Swipes is going to take it out, so let's chance it. Of course. So now we're screwed. Oh! Yeah, finish it with Lick. Nice one, Panpour. So basically, Panpour just took out its full family. And I bought some super potions off screen. Pokemon Daycare. Okay. They let you rate, you can let them raise your Pokemon. Will these guys battle with me? No. Yes. Mm-hmm. I know. Well, since we have nothing else to do here, I guess we can just go on this way. I knew this was gonna happen. Alright, stop. We both have a trio badge, so let's get him. Oh, wait, no, that's not right. Well, he wants to battle with us anyway. And his pet pig is level 14, so... And he's still starting off with it. Well, our water monkey may not be level 14, but it can certainly take you out. And I think we're good to go. Water gun, Panpour. Oh. Yeah, I actually prefer you eat your orange berry than you use a potion. And he is set to do some sweeping. Yes, I did. So die. And he still has his purloin. I'm just gonna keep him out here because he's already got the boost on, so might as well. Can you get like some new Pokemon anytime soon? I'm tired of fighting these guys. You haven't done any damage to me whatsoever. You fail. You suck. Seriously. Because you suck. And we do not have equal Pokemon. I have 3. Huh? What the heck? Hey! Bianca! What's going on? Hey! Find another item, and we got another antidote. Awesome. So the whole team is level 14. Not so bad. Let's heal up Snivy. And I feel like I'm at a decent level. I mean, Snivy's 2 levels away from evolving, if I'm right. Yeah, let's go. Are you gonna try and rescue our Pokemon? Oh yeah? And I see you still have those crappy Patrat. Show them what for, Snivy. Oh, we have the same idea, apparently. Oh great, he's using 5. This is bad. It's gonna hurt a little bit, but I know it's not gonna kill us. Ow. Whoa. Of course you would use the text. Heh, you suck. Two more people? Yeah. You ain't taking us down. pack rat and a pack rat. I kind of feel like Snivy's gonna get screwed over in this battle. Oh, that looks awesome. I really feel like Snivy's gonna get screwed over. Okay. Ah. Ah. Oh, Snivy's alive. Holy crap. Probably should have healed. Oh, you attacked the right one. Wow. Snivy, level up for me. Crap. Oh. Wow. I was wrong. Snivy's not gonna get screwed over. I thought he was. Ah, that was a critical hit. He gave it another Ornberry? Wow. No, not the bag. Let's hit it with Leer. Now, if he would stop spamming Defense Curl and help me? Apparently not. I should Vine Whip that Tepe just to see what happens. Wow. That thing's barely alive. Yay. Snivy's level 15. One more level till he evolves. Well, next time on Pokemon Platinum, we will be exploring this cave a little bit and heading off to the next town. See you guys then.